understanding. And just trust Him with all that you are, and don't worry if it doesn't make sense.